All right, guys, we are back. We have had some time to think and ponder.
Speculate and yeah.
And
it's not an easy life being a man of science.
Right. And you have to do things three times and it's like ugh. So anyways, we need power for this thing over here that we can make this thing go bye-bye, because I think we figured out that said poly tool. Can I go back to the quests? Boom. Here. I think this says the observation center, blah, blah, multiple disks, drives filled with disks. I think on one of the disks that we have, either the Mesa Caverns or, what is the other one, Miner's Delight.
I think the poly tool is going to be in one of those disks. I hope.
We can only hope, man. We can only hope.
So what we're going to do, or probably just me because Matt's dumb, we're going to go down here.
If it makes you feel any better, I made more cows with the power
of
love.
That's good of you.
And technically, that's reproduction, which is also science, bitch, so I helped.
That's not science. That's nature, dude.
I guess it's biology, which is a form of science, is it not? Is it not?
No, it's okay. Nature.
Okay. Well, right, so I didn't realize it was in a cow's nature to eat wheat and bang. I guess that does make sense.
What else is there to do if you're a cow?
Eat wheat and bang. I got it. And make milk, I guess.
Exactly.
All right.
Where are we going to go with this wire? You know what? You know where we're going to go with this wire, dude?
Wow. That. And we have fucking something to trip over. Hey, look, it powered the shit out there, so I think we're good. We can go to the next area.
Yeah, so I need to, biosphere.
Got so much bullshit in my inventory. Ignore all that, guys.
That, it disappears. Get my biosphere back. Time I'll fucking die.
Hey.
That one there. So we're gonna go to Mesa Caverns first, I guess.
Okay, don't forget to turn it off to conserve power when you're done.
Okay.
I'm ready for it to appear in front of me. What the fuck?
Well.
Okay.
My music is real loud.
I don't have my music on. It's completely off.
Well, you can go eat a D, dude. Okay.
No. Don't blow up! Why are these two different sizes?
I don't know, I like it.
You hit me, you dick.
I may have hit you, yeah.
So this says push me, and the dispenser is full of gray-stained clay. Should I do it?
Hey, I got one.
Yeah, I just didn't know if it was going to do anything other than just spit it out normally, but good thing.
Push me.
Oh. So now... we go into the...
we go into the fucking creepy...
Full of stained clay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have, I don't have any torches.
I have 31. Oh, we should probably go make you some, though, and make me some extras as well. We have coal. And then we'll dive into the
I don't
the
have coal.
We should have coal. We definitely have coal. We've got plenty of iron. So
and you know, if it turns out that the poly tool is not in here, okay.
Well, I mean, we might be able to unveil any cool secrets.
How
if anything, it's a side
this?
Quests. You trying to turn the rain off?
Am I fucking European here? Oh, good.
Okay, how does one go down here?
How does this work? What are console commands?
They're commands that you type in the console.
Okay.
If it makes you feel any better, if you go into the caverns, you don't hear rain at all.
Oh, good. I don't. Dude, I'll be your warrior.
Man, I'm trying to make a stair so we have a way out. Moss stone, eh?
I'm a warrior.
Like Far Cry warrior? Oh, okay, so don't do what I almost just did. What is this shit? Oh, there's a chest down there, dude. I see it. Way down there.
Oh, Oh, that's a
skelly. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go this way instead.
All up in our grill, dude. Oh, there's the spiders.
A lot of spiders. There's a lot of shit.
There's a lot of bad things. Those are white Endermen.
Nah, dude, it's fine. Well, my block disappeared. Oh, it's because I was placing sand and sand just falls. Okay. Spider.
Maybe
get
we
off.
Can let the spider kill themselves if they just fall off.
Okay. Oh!
Wow.
Oh, hey, bud. Oh, hey, bud. He's gonna explode.
Wow.
He just turns into dirt. I love it.
There's a lot of water down there.
If anything, he just blocked off that one cave for now, so... Oh, shit, there's some auras up here, dude. Let's go find out what it is.
Dude.
It is...
It's Silvar, dude.
Silvar ore. You have your shit constantly on, right? Your Whalia?
Yeah.
Whalia.
Some zinc, dude.
Dude, we're gonna be rich with all the silver, and we have gold back
in. Silver and zinc. How the song goes, right?
Yeah, actually. Spot on. Good job.
Thanks. Alright.
Do we go further on, or do we cut through this tunnel?
I think we should go over there, where the Ender Bros are at, right?
Alright, let's go chill with some Enders. Hey dudes! What are you doing? Oh, we got a spider inbound. He's on fire over. He's gonna light me on fire. Oh, there's a chest over here.
Oh!
Cover me. Five little blobs of clay. We're good.
Worth. Dude, all this clay. It's so colorful.
Dude, there's another chest down there. I know of the whereabouts of, like, well, now two more chests.
You know what you should do?
What's that?
Eat a butt.
No, dude.
Oh, okay. Taste my axe. Did you just look at me?
Yeah.
Don't fucking look at me, dude. I was just
getting fucking ganked
attack.
Over here.
Yeah, I was gonna let it happen.
So much for being my fucking warrior, you dick.
I had to intervene. It didn't feel right.
Oh, well, that's just a big circle, so.
It just didn't feel right. The circus survive.
Is it? Okay, cool. Thanks for telling me, man.
Just so you know, dude. There is shit going on way down there, dude.
I know. So we have two different options. There's the hole over there, and then there's the hole right here. But I guess since we're right here, we'll just go down this hole.
Let me get my manganese on, dude.
Your what?
Yeah, you heard me.
Oh, shit. Well.
I mean, on the right side.
Did you see that coming from a mile away?
No.
Okay. I just didn't know if you were that much of a dick today. On the bright side, I got plenty of dirt to use as building blocks, right?
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I was going to say. There's so much shit down there.
Oh, what the fuck? Spiders are ninjas, bro.
Spiders are not ninjas.
Because they're spiders.
Correct.
Alright, well, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. To say the least.
Yeah, definitely.
This is going to be a pain in the ass.
Dude, what are we doing down here? We're out of our league.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, dude. I hear some scary noises.
I do, too.
Oh, God.
Why? Minecraft, why you do this? Isn't that the sound of an Enderman, though?
Yeah.
But who pissed him off? It wasn't me.
Probably me. I don't even see one, but it was probably me.
All right, man. I think I got a plan. It's working.
Is it?
So far.
Good.
So far.
far so good then.
Working.
Alright, man. I'm looking forward to seeing what your plan has to offer.
Just making a staircase down, it's fine. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh shit!
I'm gonna need you, dude.
I'm coming, dude.
I'm gonna need you real soon.
Alright, well that's gonna be a problem. You need to get to cover.
Dude, I'm fine. I'm fine. Just help me.
What am I supposed to do? Alright, there's cover right behind you. Oh, what the fuck?!
See how everything is gonna be okay? See how this is working?
No, I don't. But I have faith. Okay, we're here. What the fuck? Alright, well,
I'm in dirt.
You died. This is a problem. This is a problem. This is a problem. This is a problem.
Fucking dirt creepers, dude.
It's true. Alright, the good news is I have the location secure, except for that creeper.
Oh! Ow.
Oh my god! Nate.
How do I get down there, dude?
There's a boss creeper. He died.
How do I get down there? How did we go down?
I made a really, really weird staircase. It goes all over the place, so if you can just find your way, that'd be preferable.
How did I get down there?
I don't know.
I did a much better job than you did.
I'm getting rid of all this fucking random clay in my inventory. I have a feeling I'm about to get bit in the ass, and it's going to knock me in here. That's creeper!
I have a feeling that I could use your help right now.
I got you. Alright, let's get you...
Okay, I have some sand.
Where's all your drops?
I don't know, dude. Dude.
I just... I'm so sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. I am the fucking worst. Alright. No, you need to die. I need to get rid of the spawner. Dead. Deadzo. Okay. Where is your grave?
Thanks.
So, I'm digging, and I don't see your grave.
Probably because I suffocated in a wall.
It still produce a grave, shouldn't it?
No.
Oh my lord. Alright, well, the endeavor just became worth it. So, are we out all that armor, then?
Yeah, everything that we had is gone. And everything that I had on my person.
God damn it. Fucking dirt creepers. The hell is this kind of ore? Prometheum ore? Oh, here it is, dude. I found it. It was just hiding.
Good. Could kill all this fucking shit.
Working on it. I'm gonna die. 100% gonna die. Need to eat food. I'm really happy I found that. I was just mining ore. Somehow your grave was behind a bunch of ore. Don't ask me how.
Alright, dude.
Reward bag, here we go. I got a water helmet. You want a water helmet, dude?
No. I already have a blue helmet, dude.
It's the same fucking helmet that I have, okay? Another reward bag, go. I have a mithril ebony sapling, a hill cool. Cherry sapling,
cool,
and a blue maho sapling.
Cool.
And 20 coal ore. Oh, shit! Alright, this cave needs to get eradicated from all the spiders and bad shit. Where's all my torches? They're not here. They're here now. Oh my god.
Thanks, dude. I appreciate it.
I'm so fucking sorry. Alright, I'm just not swinging my sword ever again.
Please.
Dude, this is Victory Monument wool. Grabbing a piece.
Die.
God fucking damn it, Matt.
You walked in front of me.
No, I did not.
I fucking hate you so much.
I hate me too. What? Alright. Can I place this? Dunzo. Oh shit! Why are you so big? Why are you so here? Why? What?
My god.
What? They keep coming from above. Oh, that's an Enderman. Hey, bud. No reason to look at me. Why are you not on fire? Why are you not on fire? Okay, now you're dirt. Whew. So this, Astral Silver Ore, I can't... What the...
Oh my god.
He was big. No. Alright, just want the ore.
Oh my god.
Boss spider.
Yeah, dude, there's a lot of shit everywhere all the time. What do I want to drop to get rid of this? We don't need sandstone. We're good. Nope, find you! That was a boss fighter. Oh shit, that's a skeleton. He might even be a boss skeleton. No, he's just a normal skeleton, but he's dead now. Oh my god! Dude, look at all the... The amount of mobs above us is insane right now. Insane in the membrane.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, stop. I'm going up here to fucking investigate the source of the enemies and eradicate if necessary. Uh-oh. I don't know why I just hit that Enderman. That was a really bad decision.
Why? Why?
Don't blow up. Hey, there's a zombie now. Okay, there's a spawner up here. That's where they're coming from. God damn it!
Oh my.
Shit. 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 Die. Please die. You please die. You please- Oh, no. Why did you drop Brett? Oh, shit. I killed all of you! Why are you- I killed your spawner, why are you still here? Okay. Going back fucking down to investigate that ore. Oh, you already got the ore. Never mind.